So you're scrolling through YouTube and oh no, you look at something and you can't finish its name. You just hover over it and then you can see it. Bet you didn't know that.